started in machine construction, then it was boring for him. Then he changed to architecture. It was boring for him.
At the Heinkel Aircraft Company, he did endless maths equations to calculate the effect of wind on air paintings. But the adding machines at the time were not easy to use. Everything had to be inputted by hand. The monotony was sending Zusa crazy, and he was driving his colleagues up the wall too.
But his calculations were horrible for him. And he thought about, at this time, he thought about, how can I make it easier?
Zusa thought he must not be alone in his hatred of the adding machine. He was sure there was a huge amount of people that would appreciate a machine that could do complex calculations without having to input every tiny detail by hand.
He saw a market in Germany at this time, and he thought everyone needs such a machine, and then I can get rich.
Zeus's idea became an obsession. He left his job and moved in with his parents to work on it.
He came to his parents and said, I need a living room. I want to build up a big machine which makes mathematical calculations.
They had no idea that their son's eccentric tinkering would change the future of the entire planet. Zusa began work on a machine that would do more than just complex calculations. It would be able to be programmed to actually think for itself. A computer. But to program it, he needed a language that both man and computer could understand. Zusa found that